Sometimes what's going on with your dog's behavior that makes them a little less enjoyable to be around or take places is a health problem. As part of the Wisdom for Dog program, which is a joint venture supporting doggy charities like the Humane Society and Hemopet, I contacted the world-leading expert on canine thyroid disorders. And after a brief conversation with her, I knew I needed to meet her and get that information out to the world. And I asked her point blank, is there an epidemic? And she said, absolutely, there is an epidemic going on with our dogs, and it's being misdiagnosed. The symptoms can be confusing. They can appear to be behavioral issues. There's a whole range of symptoms that can be missed, and they're suffering. They're suffering silently. As we visited, it became obvious that we shared the vision to get leading-edge science and wisdom to you, to dog lovers, in order to have and enjoy a happier, healthier dog. I'm going to show you how you can get your dog appropriately tested for the thyroid condition. There's a new breakthrough technology that's going to help you with that.
It's interesting that you chose the word epidemic. Obviously, it's more prevalent. We're certainly seeing it a lot as dogs. So tell me, why did you coin the term epidemic for it?
Well, this is a book, the first book of its kind, with all of the scientific and medical facts that I've collected over about 25 or more years, actually, intensively studying thyroid disease in the dog. And what it is it's to explain to the pet owner what's happened in the last 15 or more years, where there's an explosion of thyroid dysfunction that's occurred, which is not diagnosed accurately, is overdiagnosed sometimes, and is underdiagnosed in terms of the genetic form of the disease. And so people have been breeding animals, maybe even putting them on thyroid supplement, breeding them willy-nilly, not knowing that they were going to produce more offspring with the problem. So we have to stop this somehow, and education is the answer.
There is a breakthrough in technology. There's the new thyroid panel. It's a new way of testing. The appropriate tests are done and combinations of tests are done to come up with the correct diagnosis for your dog. Your dog needs to be accurately diagnosed so it can be accurately treated, so it doesn't suffer from all the symptoms. We decided the best thing to do was to provide a live educational Ask the Expert workshop for you. And you can access that at www.wisdomfordoglovers.com. This is a rare opportunity to be able to sit down live in person with the world-leading expert on this subject, the one who developed this breakthrough technology, and be able to ask her your questions so that you can enjoy a happier and healthier dog. On the wisdomfordoglovers.com website, you can sign up for that rare canine thyroid epidemic workshop, as well as get the details on how to get your dog tested and to download the form. You simply download the form for the wisdomfordoglovers.com website, take that to your vet, get the test done, get it sent away to the HemoLife lab, which is in the US. It's the same as sending it to any other lab, but you're going to get accurate results and a personalized interpretation from the world-leading expert, Dr. Jean. Go to wisdomfordoglovers.com now. Sign up for the workshop, learn from the best, and get those test results for your dog. Education and knowledge, that's the way to love your dog the way your dog deserves, and to keep them happy and healthy and not suffering in silence. So come, join us today.